Hi. So in this video, I wanted to show how to start Fibion device measurement with the Chrome extension sync tool. So I will jump in the corner and I show my screen. So I'm now in fibion.com/sync, S-Y-N-C. And I have connected the device with the USB cable, and I will now plug in this to my computer. And important to note, at the moment, only Chrome browser is supporting this feature. So it's only available at Chrome at this point when recording this video. When other browsers are starting to support it, we will add it also. And now I have connected the USB the device with the USB, and I can click connect device, and I can see that there's Fibion device here. I click it. Sometimes you might see that it's unknown device, but you then click that one. I click connect, and I can see that I'm connected to a device number 321. Device has data, measurement is on, and I have a battery status of 95%, and 95% is about 1 month of measurement. And then I can go and click start measurement, and it will say that starting the measurement will erase all existing data on the device. Do you want to continue? And in this case, I want to. I know that there's no important data. If it was not, I would go to import data and save it and create the reports before doing this stage. But now I'm sure that I can go on. And now the measurement has been started. So then I can unplug the device with the Windows feature erase device and unplug it. And basically now the device, when it's measuring, it doesn't show anything, but we saw that it is measuring. So now it's good to go. I could put it in the front pocket of my trousers and wear it for example, 7 days. And then we would be ready to create the report with this tool. So very easy. There is no need to install any other software on your computer. Everything works in a browser, so it's very easy to use. You can use any computer you have available to start the measurement and also to create the Fibion sitting and activity analysis reports. So thanks for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment